Then, we played with a famous six-word short story often attributed to Hemingway.
For sale, baby shoes never worn.
Wow.
The only prompt we gave was finish this story. In 5 seconds.
Holy cow. The shoes were a gift from my wife, but we never had a baby. They were
from the six-word prompt, Bard created a deeply human tale with characters it invented, including a man whose wife could not conceive and a stranger grieving after a miscarriage and longing for closure.
I am rarely speechless. I don't know what to make of this. Give me...
We asked for the story in verse. In 5 seconds, there was a poem written by a machine with breathtaking insight into the mystery of faith. Bard wrote, "She knew her baby's soul would always be alive." The humanity, at superhuman speed, was a shock.
How is this possible?